have to seize the means of production, then destroy them. That'll show Varknoy we mean business. Come this way. Means of production are also the engines of oppression. So go bust them off! I'm gonna go secure our route by dropping the bridge. We'll meet up there!
Laid low by the light.
To fight this Vorknoy thing at the end of this, aren't we?
Yeah, probably.
You afraid of fighting a dragon, Valentine?
What? No. It's just a stupid game, anyway.
Whoa. Stupid game? I'm going to go ahead and take that back, Valley. Right now.
Okay. Take it back, all right? It's the best game ever, of all time.
Now you gotta take it down a notch.
It's a very enjoyable game, and I'm having fun.
Hey, there you go.
Now, get to killing!
At last. Remember this. You put a slug. Lightning! Time for a spell! I cannot!
Ugh. I'm no biologist, but I'm pretty sure dragons don't have tailpipes.
They don't? Huh. Well, further proof that Varkanar is a false god, huh? Just a little bit more tweaking, and there! Now, we have to split up again. I need you to track down some demolition goblins that work for Varkanar. Steal the plastics they use to open up new mining tunnels. We'll need them for the fight against Varkanar. While you do that, I'm gonna track down the lair of Ice King Freezocles, who dwells under the mountain. We'll need the power of his icy heart to quench the fires of the Dwight Oven. The Dwight Oven is where the trolls smelt the ore mined by the enslaved goblin. If you can take it out, we'll disrupt their primary source of revenue and weaponry. Let me tell you, if all this isn't enough to earn me that nose wing, nothing will. That'll show that jug gut wrench who the real revolutionary is.
Gut wrench. Charming.
Oh, he's the worst. He's this super pretentious guy who's always going off about politics, but never lifts a finger about any of it. Also, he wears scarves. Like, even inside. Collecting those bombs. Damn those traitors. But we'll take those bombs they've got and use them to free the goblins once and for all.
Whatever you'll do, it seems to be quite safe, so keep doing that.
There's the return.
Oh, Gob, sorry to keep doing this, but I'm in a real gherkin of a pickle again. I spotted Freezocles, but he's also spotted me, and now he's definitely trying to kill me. Oh, please help!
Kill your sister!
Who knew heroism required so much math? Bombs should come in handy.
rally some more goblins to our cause, I need you to shut down the Great Oven with the Heart of Threesicles. I'll find you when the time comes.
Great oven shall burn no more! Why does that feel ominous?
Champion! The gathering bell rings! You must make haste toward the tribute arena and we will prepare for the coming of Orgrimmar. I'll meet you along the way. Be on your guard for the oracles! I'm nearly there!
Hold fast! Strike through! Evil shall ne'er remain.
My conscience is clean, villain.
Killed anything before. I hated it. Even though it's for a righteous cause, I can't do that ever again. I'm sorry, but you'll have to fight Varkanar on your own, champion. The tribute arena is just up ahead. Follow me.
Whatever this Varkanar turns out to be, I look forward to slaying.
Ring yet, champion?
Give me a moment. this should serve. Your valor is to be commended. But I fear all I have to give you is this nose ring. Here.
What? Really?
I mean you, and you, you're okay!
This would be a truly mighty nose ring, but none of this would have been possible without you. I think you deserve this more than me. On behalf of Goblinkind, I must thank you, champion. We will forever be in your debt. Now, if you'll excuse me, I must inform the GTFO leadership of our victory. There is much to do.